Bastien, I fear we lost you to the bitterness of depression.
Never. Those arrogant men cannot cut me out of my own network. The cost is too great for the slaves.
And for your pride.
What does it matter? So long as I work for their freedom.
Whatever has inspired it, I'm glad to hear the fight back in your voice. How can I help?
The scientist, Godin. What is his full purpose here? Can you find that out?
Whatever secrets he carries, I will uncover.
Start with the harbor master. He sees everyone who comes and goes. He should have kept me informed.
Physical condition. Don't want to pass this one up.
For the time being, all all slave auction.
Hey, ramenez-moi.
Thank you, mister. I owe you my life.
No one deserves this.
You saved my life.
You deserve to have a choice.
Le gouverneur de Fayette requests that Monsieur Gaudin's geodesic expedition be equipped with every resource it demands. The first need is rather unusual. Monsieur Gaudin requires, for reasons of scientific record keeping, three literate slaves.
Who would have taught them? The Code Noir prohibits.
Perhaps among your house slaves, such a worker exists? You may communicate it privately. There is a reward.
But what will they do?
Take notes, I suppose?
Can none of the French scientists take notes?
Not if they have to carry equipment at the same time.
I do not have the strength to walk.
Ne bouge plus! Ne bouge!
Save me!
Halt! Tes dernières paroles.
Bon Dieu! I can't thank you enough. Don't let them find me. I can't thank you enough. Bon Dieu, save me!
His mistress or his children will be sentenced to death.
Once the circumference of the Earth is known, we may navigate more precisely and better anticipate the position of the enemy. We will require fewer ships because we will lose fewer ships. Our cannons will aim true, and commercially, well, you know how it is with pirates and slave ships. We can put an end to nonsense by supporting this expedition. Signed, Gouverneur de Faye. There is much at stake here.
Come on. How can I repay you, monsieur?
It's not over yet.
Thank you. I will never forget what you have done.
You too must help your brothers and sisters. That pouch must be important. Spain continues to insist the expedition wait for a Spanish ship. But we are allies now. Can they not be persuaded to allow a single French vessel passage in the name of science? We are, after all, allowing Spanish chaperones on board. Signed, Louis Godin. He does not realize the risks of this voyage.
I know you. You're the one with the ghost ship. I have a job for you.
In the territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
Won't the Spanish then have too great an advantage at war?
It was the only way to gain access to Quito.
They're always one step ahead.
Now that we are allies, perhaps we will walk together.
Perhaps. Still, I'm surprised they are allowing your expedition through. Smuggling?
Oh, probably, but for all their military might, they're not as strong as we are in the sciences.
They need you, then. Not yet. I'm sure it will be a great pleasure.
Plus vite, ne les perdez pas.
much pain. Away! Away! I can't take much more. Help!
Was halted just on the boundaries of the Fontaine and Dubois plantation. Please be advised that slaves belonging to different masters are forbidden to marry. And
Alors, what did you find?
An opportunity beyond imagination. These scientists aim to record navigational secrets for our beloved kings to use at war. But we can seize them to extraordinary advantage for my brotherhood and the Maroon. We need only supply literate recruits, and the rest will take care of itself.
That is all. Nothing more on the governor.
That is all? That is everything! How many more could be freed with this knowledge in our hands?
All things require balance, Adewale. To achieve independence, the Mayon require stability, anonymity, and information. That has always been my role. What now? That is what I thought. The storm brought you in, and you will leave on the tempest of opportunity and imagination. And I will be left here. To do what I can. Powerless.
No, any day now the Maroons will rise up. Then I will leave, not before I've decided.
You are as arrogant as the French. Blanc. All of you. That is all you are.
Bastien?
No. Go now.
Never! Tu penses pouvoir nous échapper?
There are many more important lives than mine at stake, but I thank you for saving my life.
Trust in yourself.
Gentlemen. Slaves this good are hard to come by.
You have been sent from God.
You too must help your brothers and sisters.
L'argent. étonnant. Something new for you, if you like.
Excellent. Good day.
Soit ou quoi.
I have something new for you, if you like.
Halte, j'ai hâte de parler.
Wait here for me. There are some things I need to take care of before we go. Guards still blocking our path. Stay put and I will deal with them. Go, be safe, and be careful of the guards.
Captain as the helm!
Get the mainsails into the wind! Loose!